Begin.
First thing you're going to do is measure for the book. Just leave a little extra. Flip the contact paper over. Start, pull the edge open, not all the way, just a little bit. Lay the book down. Put your hand down firmly, pull the contact paper out. Crease the contact paper. Cut the edge at an angle. Cut the other edge up to the binding, almost like you're cutting out a triangle. And flip the book around and do it the other way. Open the book up. If you want, you can check for bubbles at this time. If you see any, you can push them out with a pair of scissors. No major bubbles there. Open the book. Fold up the flap. To the other side, you push firmly down on the book. Pull the rest of the contact paper out. Make two more cuts diagonally. Again, you can check for bubbles. If there are any, you can smooth them out. Open the back cover. Hold the flap. And you're done.